highest number of refugees. And there are millions of refugees who live without sufficient food and water, without proper shelter, let alone education. Because the UNHCR appeals are drastically underfunded, there are 13,000 misplaced people living within the borders of Ghana. The scariest part is I didn't know this. I'm a 23-year-old professional growing a small business in Ghana, and I did not know this. And I'm sure a lot of us here in this country, here in this room, here in Ghana, and then here in Africa are very oblivious of this fact. So after visiting the refugee camp myself and having interactions with these refugees, the question still remains, how would I respond? How would you respond as government officers, as individuals, as office holders, as head of agencies, as diplomats, as corporates, as organizations? To help answer this, the UNHCR last year in November launched a campaign in Africa with Ghana at the start point, and the campaign is called Luku Luku. The word Luku Luku is coined based on a philosophy of togetherness. Togetherness to promote the notion of sharing resources and caring for one another. The objective of this Luku Luku campaign is to generate an organic call of action to advocate for and drive community ownership towards giving 20 million displaced families hope and help them reshape their destinies and their ambitions. I'll call upon the appropriate government authorities who are here present to help find a solution, not just a solution, but a long-lasting solution through policies, government policies, and legal pathways to corporations, businesses, personalities, individuals, and organizations. I plead with everybody to come on board so that we can help amplify our voices, donate and give to our brothers and sisters. It could be any of us. If it is them today, it could be you and I tomorrow. Who will it be tomorrow? Let us come together and help our displaced brothers and sisters.